Before the new day existed, dark matches and pre-shows is all you get.
Whoa.
The Usos and New Day and the rap off, I was like, it can't be. What the hell they gonna talk about, Us?
Oh no, unicorns and stampede.
What we gonna talk about, Us?
Big E's, double D's, how you look like Whoopi, and how you say you 5'5", but you really 5'3".
We'll talk about that later. We'll talk about that later.
Y'all are rocking Queenie Do. That's when your gut hangs out more than your weenie do.
Wow.
Okay.
Hey, Oos, wasn't you Jamaican?
No, you was Jamaican, but he stayed in the lane.
Ran around the whole world giving Jamaicans a bad name.
I mean, muffin top, crop top, that's the best you got, boy. Your forehead looked like a back of a hand.
If Ron Simmons was here right now, he'd probably step to you and be like, damn.
Got a little too close.
Now, Jim. You and your brother, you're tag champs. You turned the universe into believers. But please always remember, you were absolutely nothing till your wife put you on Total Divas.
Is that supposed to be chest or breast, bro? Is it supposed to be real or silicone?
I mean, we done asked everybody all around the world, and they still don't know.
Yeah. Hey, Big E, let's just keep it PG. You know what's good.
Just don't get all rated R like your boy Xavier Woods.